I am about to head to the gym, so I thought I would share with you guys what I keep in my gym bag. In today's video, I'm gonna share with you all of my gym handbag must-haves, as well as my absolute favorite bags to use for the gym, and the number one reason on how I stay motivated to work out. I'll go into bag details in just a bit, so let's go ahead and see what is inside. As you can see, she is definitely full. First up is gonna be my phone, and obviously it's important to have your phone on you, but to be honest, the number one reason why this phone is a must-have for me at the gym is because of the Trainwell app, formerly known as Copilot. As you guys know, I have been using this app for a very long time. I wanna say it's been 8 to 10 months, and I am still just as in love with it today as I was from day one. If you're new to my fitness journey, this is definitely the number one reason why I was impacted to have this complete 180 when it comes to my motivation and how I work out. This is by far the number one reason on how I stay motivated, because Trainwell really has just given me a new outlook on working out and what I'm capable of, motivation, confidence. I've talked about it in a lot of my videos. As you can see, I've got a workout waiting for me today. This is today's workout. I've got my leg and glute specialization. I've had a lot of y'all ask me questions in regards to how this app works. So let's go ahead and start from the beginning. First, I'm gonna put a link down below in the info box. I'll also put it here on the screen. If you're looking to try something new, maybe what you're doing is not working, or maybe you have no idea where to start, try downloading the app. Like I said, use this link. You'll get 2 weeks free and you'll get set up with a personal trainer. You'll have like an introductory call with the trainer to make sure they get to know you, what your goals are and expectations of the app. There you'll determine how often you work out, how long of a workout, what your goals are, and what type of workouts you're gonna have. Then all of a sudden you'll look in your app and your customized workouts will be there ready and waiting for you every single day that you were scheduled for your workouts. From there, you're gonna hit this button that says start workout. You can either hit the start workout button or start phone only workout. If you're connected to a smart device, you're gonna do the start workout, and assuming that you're connected to a workout device, and the app will actually walk you through each individual exercise, the amount of reps you need to do, the weight that they recommend for you. But what I really like is if you're having kind of an off day, or maybe you're having a really good day and you're feeling a little stronger, you could actually adjust the weights within each individual workout, and the app will let your trainer know. So once you hit the start button, you'll go through the entire workout right here on the screen of your phone. They just make it really, really easy for you. My trainer actually changes up my workouts every 4-ish weeks, which I love because I don't get bored with workouts and I get to try something new. I am very glute focused on my workouts, but I still do full body. So if you look at the different days of my workout, we're usually working out a little something different, but always with a little bit of glute specialization in there. That's just my particular goal. But of course, you can set it up however you want. Like I said, I'm gonna put the link down below in the info box and right here on the screen. Definitely get started with this link so you can get 2 weeks free. It's an amazing app, and like I said, it is the number one reason why I had this mind shift changed when it comes to my workout journey, so I highly recommend it. Next up is gonna be my current favorite gym water bottle. Obviously, taking a tumbler or water of some sort is a must-have, but I really like this one for a couple of reasons. One, I like a handle. I don't know about you, but I like a handle on my tumblers. But two, it's 100% leak-proof. Like, I don't have to worry about tossing this in my gym bag. Even if I accidentally leave it there overnight, like I forget to pull it out when I get home, I don't have to worry about this spilling in my gym bag. There's actually a lock here on the cup. Now, you could technically put a straw in here if you want to, but I actually find that sipping it is just so much easier, especially in a gym environment. So I really like this. I wanna say this is like the 36 ounce or 38 ounce. Sorry, I was going the wrong way, but I really, really like this. I'll link this down below for you guys if you wanna check it out. It's been a really good one. And like I said, it's my favorite for the gym because I don't have to worry about it spilling. The tumbler is definitely the heaviest thing that I keep in my bag, especially when it's completely full, so you can see. It took up a lot of space too, so you really don't even have to put that in the bag. So just so you know that this is a very good size bag. Next up, I do carry a hairbrush. Sometimes I'll go to the gym after I've been running errands. Maybe my hair is not up, so I like taking something that's a little bit smaller. This one makes it easy to just kind of grab, you know, and do like a low ponytail or a ponytail to get all those like wispies and stuff. So I really like this one. I'll link these all down below for you guys if you want to check them out. I also have to have a pair of gloves. I got these from Lululemon and I really like them. They are thinner and more lightweight, but they help with like the callus situation. I have kind of wimpy hands. So for me, gym gloves are a must and I really, really like these. I grabbed them in an extra small. They do come in sizes, so I recommend them even for that purpose alone. There's nothing worse than wearing a pair of gloves that are loose on your hands, and those are really good. Another must-have for me are headphones, and I actually do prefer these over-the-ear headphones over like AirPods for the gym. I don't know why. I just prefer these for a lot of reasons. One, I think they're so cute. I really do. I think these are actually so, so cute, and these are super affordable. They're from Amazon. They also come in black. But I love this like gold detail, and you guys know me. I love my neutrals. So when I saw these, I had to get them. They're really, really comfortable. I think the quality is pretty decent, especially for the price. They're like 60, 70 bucks, super, super affordable. And I just love these. And I can listen to my workouts of the Trainwell app through these as well. So I can listen to music and the app at the same time. Another must have for me is my Thermagun. This is the mini one. I actually have both of them. I have the full size one that I keep at home in my garage gym. And then I keep this one in my gym bag. I do sometimes get cramps while I'm working out, or I just feel really, really tight. So I love this one. Can you buy more affordable like dupe options? Yes, but I don't know. I just really, really like this one. I like how easy it is to hold in your hand, and it works really, really well. And I use this on a regular. And last up is my purse trunk drawer. You guys know I keep a purse trunk drawer in every handbag, and the gym bag is no exception. I actually have multiple of these particular toiletry bags in this exact size for this exact reason. This is my dedicated gym purse trunk drawer, and I love it. I keep all of the like smaller essential must-haves, kind of like beauty essential must-haves. So let's go ahead and go through it. First up is gonna be a deodorant. You never know if you maybe forget deodorant, or maybe you just feel like you need a little refresher. This is my absolute favorite aluminum-free deodorant. Highly recommend. She's a little pricey, but I feel like she's worth it, and she smells amazing, and she does a good, good job. Next up is gonna be a hand lotion. I don't go anywhere without a hand lotion, or at least I try not to. And this is one of my favorites. She's a little bougie, but I like how compact she is, and the formula is amazing. She also doesn't have a strong smell, which I like, especially in a gym setting. Next up is some gum. I do like to have a little gum every once in a while. Sometimes I just need a little something. And I also feel like having a good like minty gum helps kind of refresh my brain a little bit if I'm feeling a little tired in the gym. So I'll do that. I also keep some like random beauty products. I've got my tinted sunscreen just in case. You just never know. This is just like a little travel size. I don't like to spray perfumes or body sprays at the gym, so I don't even put one in here, but I did put this perfume roll-on oil in here. This is like an amber oil. I like this one because it's not gonna be offensive to other people, but if you're just feeling a little sweaty, a little stinky, even after the gym, you wanna put a little something on, but be respectful to the people around you. I feel like a roll-on perfume is the perfect way to do that. And I really like this one. The scent is really beautiful and it's subtle. It's not super strong. Again, always trying to be considerate of others. Hair ties. These are my favorite hair ties. I basically don't wear any other hair ties with these. Love them, highly recommend them. Hand sanitizer. I am constantly using one of these throughout the gym, just touching the equipment. It just feels a little icky. It just does. It feels a little icky. I love this hand sanitizer. I have them in several different scents. This isn't my favorite scent, but I do like this one, but I just buy them all the time. Next up is going to be, this is called Poo-Pourri spray before you go. I just kind of keep these in every bag. You just never know if you ever have to use the restroom in public. You want to, again, be considerate of others. So I just like to have this in my bag just in case. I also keep these. I use these almost every single time at the gym. These are nasal sticks. This particular one is a lavender, but I have mint, I have spearmint, I even have like a tropical scent. And I love these. If you ever, I don't know what it is about working out. My nose runs when I'm working out. Anybody else? I don't understand. I don't understand why, but my nose is constantly kind of running when I'm working out. This helps with that. This kind of clears the head with that kind of like menthol-y sensation. But not only does it help with that, but I actually feel like it clears my head, just like with the gum, how it kind of gives this like burst of energy, this like revitalization or something. I feel like this does. I use this literally every single time I go to the gym. These are a must. I buy them in a 4-pack. I'll link them down below. I've got just a couple more things. I always try to carry a spoolie for my lashes. There is nothing worse than a lash being out of place and you can't fix it. I feel like it is such a nuisance. So I just feel like having a spoolie just in case is always so important. A lip gloss. I like this one. This one's from Jouer. I really like this one. It's just a like not tinted lip balm. So if my lips are feeling a little dry, I can put this on. I do use this quite often as well. And then last but certainly not least is a little mini powder. This is my absolute favorite pressed powder. So I ordered several in the mini size to carry in my bags, like my little toiletry bags. And then of course I have this little mini travel brush so I can touch up after the gym. If I'm heading somewhere after and I don't want to look super oily, I will blot with like a tissue or paper towel and then do a little powder in the T-zone area if I need to. But that is all my beauty essentials in my gym bag. Now let's go ahead and chat about the details of the actual bag itself. This is the Longchamp La Pliage in the medium size. I actually wanted to share with you both the medium size as well as the large size. This was actually the first one that I used as my gym bag. And then I just felt like it was a little bit too big. So I ended up ordering the medium, and I do really, really like the medium size, just a little bit better. However, if you carry things like a towel or like different straps or different like attachments to use at the gym or like a hip thrust straps or just anything like that, I would probably go ahead and size up to the large. I did put a few things in here just so you could see how it lays, but this is the medium size compared to the large size. I feel like they both make really, really good gym bags. I've used a few other bags as gym bags, but these are my favorite for a few different reasons. One, the bags themselves are very, very lightweight, so you're not gonna add any weight to the items that you're carrying. Two, the medium and the large size, the straps are very long and very, very comfortable to carry on your shoulder. Even if you are wearing something a little bit thicker, you can still get this on your shoulder really, really comfortably, and that goes for both the medium as well as the large. Two, you can fold them up really compact, like most Longchamp items. So if for some reason you decide to switch out your gym bag, you can, you know, put this away and it's not gonna take up a lot of space. Another thing is you can also use these bags for a lot of different reasons. So they're great for travel. So again, I originally had the large size, decided I wanted to go ahead and try the medium size. And I didn't feel like the large was wasted money, even though I switched over to this one, because the large could be used for travel. I can use it on like an overnight trip or something like that, like a lot of different uses for it. And I also love the fact that they're wipeable. So this has gone through so much. And all I do is take a cloth or like a wet wipe or something and wipe it down inside as well as outside. So the maintenance of them is really, really easy. It does come with one little, like a logo, what would you call this? Like a toggle. And all I did was add this lanyard to it with my gym tag. I'll link this down below if you guys wanna get one as well. But I just feel like these are the perfect gym bags. I don't feel like anybody uses these, or rarely people I see using these as gym bags as well. And to me, this is like the most genius gym bag in my opinion. And I don't feel like they're super expensive either. I just really, really love it. I might even grab a couple more colors if I ever catch some on sale, because I just love it so, so much. I decided to go with the black, with the tan, because I feel like it's a good neutral. It'll go with anything that I wear basically. But I have gotten a lot of y'all ask about this particular color combo as well. I almost wished I would have had this color combo in this size, which they do make, by the way. I'll link them down below for you guys. But I really, really like these bags as gym bags. I just feel like they make for the perfect gym bag. So which size is your favorite? So there you have it. Everything that I keep in my gym bag and my number one gym accessory, the Trainwell app. Seriously, guys, I love it. Definitely recommend you get started. Thank you so much to Trainwell for partnering with me on today's video. And if you're new to my channel, my name is Amanda. I typically do fashion luxury videos here, but I have brought you along on my current health journey. So make sure to watch that playlist if you want to see some of those other videos, or if you're into fashion luxury, check out those as well. And I will see you guys in the next one. I'm going to head to the gym. Bye.